starts to melt. I made your wood heart burst into flame. I knocked you off your stones, cause I knocked you in the ashes of the bonfire we made last week. And we both know ashes smolder, and your scars know that ashes retain. Deathbed and wrestled me to the floor. He managed to grab my ankles. I tried to make it for the door. And God knows you will. That fire's laid the skin right from my bones. But that fire, she showed pity too. It's a weakness much like your own. Crucified my daughter, so I butchered your son. You watched me willing me to cry, you thought I was gonna run. But that's just what you do. You make people feel so small, and I should lie on them and be down to regret. And I have nothing at all, nothing at all. Doused your bed in petrol and I signed my name on your bedroom window. My work of art emanates to this and my final moving blow. And it still made true your wretched game to this 3-minute bout of murder. It's best when we forget this and act happy and move on and get older.